OTUB1 is a protein that plays a key role in maintaining bone health. It does so by preventing the overproduction of a protein called FGFR2, which is important for proper bone development. When OTUB1 is absent or reduced, there is an increase in FGFR2 production, leading to decreased bone density and strength. This can be reversed with gene therapy using an AAV9 vector to deliver OTUB1 back into the body.
This article was authored by Qiong Su, Yesheng Fu, Chun-Ping Kui, and others.